any more exciting than this at the end of a ball game.
Amazing finish. I mean, Michigan,
you know, this game was
Michigan
over at one point.
Yeah, Michigan had the game won, what, 2-3 minutes ago?
Yep. Now, Jim, as I count them up on that too many men on the field, I still feel the final 11, but I still haven't had a good look at it on their replay. We'll just have to find out later. Fred Heumann.
Well, this is a running formation.
Yep, here they go. Well, no, he's in a shotgun now.
Oh, okay, he is.
In a shotgun. And Smoker's going to roll to his right. He can run. What's after him? He missed him. Smoker down to the one. He's to the one. The clock is running. 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Smoker spikes the ball, and the clock had stopped. The clock had stopped at one. They stopped the clock, Jim. They stopped the clock when they shouldn't have. Jim, that clock should have run out. That's unbelievable.
Is this home cooking or what?
Larry Belat, the ex-coach at MSU and the color commentator from radio, just put his hands up with that sheepish grin.
Here comes
that. That's unbelievable.
Yeah, I mean,
that's criminal.
Watch out, Hagelin. Watch out. Okay, they're over there.
Okay, in the shotgun, Smoker from the two. He's going to score.
Oh, look at Larry
Stevens.
Larry Stevens
being held. The pass into the end zone. Coaster cuts down by Duckett. Unbelievable. Stevens. Game was stolen from the Michigan Wolverines.